New York. From the World's Fair come the first newsreel pictures of the British Pavilion on opening day. Dedication ceremony was performed by our ambassador to America, Sir Ronald Lindsay. It is Britain's shop window in the land of skyscrapers. Among other things to mark the occasion, saplings were planted and filled in with English earth.